Wednesday afternoon, May the 26th, 2015. It's a bright afternoon and breezy too. There's a good reason we're out here. FEC's 202 is running early. They got out a good 2 hours early this morning. It's just a little after 2 now. Here it comes. As they blow for Michigan Street, underneath the clear protect signal, 36.3, what a wrap here on the head end. Dispatch has Stanley Hunter's gang clearing up Providence and Worcester there, Noel. Just for you. Oh, a lot of auto racks on this one and a few freight cars. That'll be it. Short train, 4,000 feet. Jammo! A couple of sand cars here. And there they go, a short, fast one up to the work zone at Gifford. I got 206 here past milepost 236. Nita sends regards. She's with her mom right now.